Going to take a look at Ian Kennedy here. A couple things that I really like what he does. Obviously, he executes a dope pitch. But see where he breaks his hand. So the hand separation is occurring behind his body, allowing him to stay closed. And we're going to freeze it here. Watch where his front foot lands. Very closed. I talk a lot about delaying rotation. That's what he does right here to increase power output.